So this thing is awesome. It's a self-balancing two-wheeled electric scooter. Think of it like a mini Segway, but just no handlebar. Build quality is nice, weighing in at 27 pounds, which makes it feel hefty, but a good solid build, so when you take a few tumbles, it's not going to fall apart under you. Though it scratches up easily. I think it would be easy enough for most people they carry it around the class or into the office. Max speed is around 7 or 8 miles per hour, and it'll give you a little beeping sound when you're going max speed. Now, it's actually pretty fast. An average jogging speed is 4 to 6 miles per hour, so this is like a fast jogging pace. On a full charge, you can go somewhere in the 15 miles range, which is pretty insane. I kept using mine over and over, tons of practice riding, and it took a few days to finally get down to low battery. It can carry up to 220 pounds, and a bonus point, this thing charges fast. Only takes a couple hours to fully charge. So learning to ride the scooter is actually really easy. You just hit the power button, gently step on the platform 1 foot at a time. These black rubber pads are like touch-sensitive buttons, turning on the motors when enough pressure is applied. Pro tip, push your feet to the edges against the rim, which seems to help rebalance, then you can start to leaning forwards or backwards, move around, and that's really it. It's so quick and easy to learn. It's very intuitive. You just let your brain kind of think about moving around, it'll automatically do it for you. I even had my little 9-year-old niece learning to ride it in just a few minutes. And about 20 minutes, my first time practicing, I felt very comfortable on it. Going up and down hills takes a little practice, but you can feel that the gyro is working underneath your feet. It's very good and precise at compensating and balancing stability for you. It really feels like you're in the future when you're riding this thing. Just think about moving forward or spinning in a circle and it does it for you. Now, a Segway is going to cost you around $6,000 to $8,000. This scooter will only cost you around $600. So in closing, this self-balancing two-wheeled electric scooter is so much fun. I had high expectations when I purchased it, and it's totally blown them away. It's so much fun to ride, quick to learn, easy to transport, and pretty affordable for what you're getting. If you're thinking about buying one, I highly recommend it. You'll have a blast.